I was 12 then, and we were living in a small cottage in the Hertgen forest, near the German-Belgian border. Father had stayed at the cottage on hunting weekends before the war, when Allied bombers partly destroyed our hometown of Aachen. He sent us to live there. He had been ordered into the civil defense fire guard in the border town of Manchu, 4 miles away.
Of course, you can also have a fine warm meal and eat it till the pot is empty. But we have 3 other guests whom you may not consider friends. This is Christmas Eve and there will be no shooting here.
Who's inside? American art?
Listen, you could be my sons and so-called those in there. A boy with gunshot wound fighting for his life. And his 2 friends lost like you and just as angry and exhausted as you are. This one night, this Christmas night, let us forget about killing. Enough talking. Please put your weapons on the wood pile and hurry up before the others eat the dinner.
Okay. Okay.
He's suffering from liver blood.
I just need some rest, yes?
Yes. Maybe tomorrow, then cover.
Can you join me here? I want you to see the Star of Bethlehem.
Continue along this creek and you will find the first army losing its force in its upper course.
Why didn't we hit 4-man cow?
No, we have 15-man cow.
Here are your guns, boys. Be careful. I want you to get home where you someday where you belong. God bless you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Action.
Pop them bottles in the ice like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor in my ride. In my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Two more bottles, 'cause you know it don't stop. Hell yeah.